I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Way do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Way? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Who are you?
I'm Way. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi. It's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
But what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Way. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
What's the deal, Way? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Oh, that's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That would be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, Vivi.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like, 16. I got so high. Great party. Anyways, Sonny was there. He was all, impress me and maybe I'll make you a star. He wanted me to fuck this old guy he was with, and Sonny wanted to watch. I was like, no thanks, you sleazy perv.
Did he know who you were?
Don't think so. Doesn't matter. I don't like him. Oh, Vivi, I just remembered. Dad just bought this chateau in France. It's got a vineyard and everything.
Oh, wow, that sounds nice.
It's so cute. You'll love it. We're going in the fall. You want to come?
Sure. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
Perfect. Trust me, you're gonna love it. Oh, and if you're a real nice boy, I might bring you too.
I'm not nice.
I'm not nice. Sure. That's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Way?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, We race for the girls and $100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
This is gonna be great. All right. Vivi and I will talk. My heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops. Perfect.
The police! The police! Are they after us? Oh, no! Don't worry. It'll be fine. Right away?
It'll be fine, don't worry.
Awesome, thank God.
Nice work, Wei.
You're driving us home, right?
Of course. Well, unless Sandra has some other exciting plan.
I'm all excited out. But you can take me for a drive anytime.
Wow, I just take you up on that.
Oh, get a room, you two.
I think that's a bit later.
Oh, that's it, just over there.
That was fun, Wei. Thanks.
Anytime.
Vivi, give Wei my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date.
Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure.
It's Ilyana. I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.